Police call them vigilantes, watch as they swoop in.
I'm a 13-year-old girl, and you're asking me if you want to have sex with me?
They call themselves creep catchers. They're now in Edmonton and right across the country. They pose online as young teenage girls, convince older men to meet under the assumption of having sex.
A 19-year-old is going to meet up with a 13-year-old to have sex. That's not right, brother.
Raw video of the encounters all posted online. So are the chat conversations leading up to the ambush. They say this Edmonton man started a conversation, the group leading him to believe he's talking to a 14-year-old. He openly admits he's 51 and likes young girls. He says he lives in South Edmonton and can even see the Costco from his house, later saying he wants to have her on his bed. They agree to meet in South Edmonton Common, then the ambush.
Meeting up with a 14, 15-year-old girl.
Very close.
Yeah, we have the chat logs and we have your face, we have everything.
The creator of the movement is Dawson Raymond.
I'm not afraid of any of these guys. These guys are cowards in the flesh, man.
He's recruiting groups around the world to deter predators from using social media and dating sites to lure children.
What we do is we'll make the profile and we'll wait for a man to message us, right? We'll get into conversation with them, and within that conversation, I'll mention my age. If they continue to talk to me after that, there's a problem.
But police say he and others are doing more damage than good.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. Right now, there are so many weapons in the city, such issues that could cause problems.
Creep chasers approaching and intervening can even derail an ongoing police investigation.
Basically, obtaining information that we can't use because it's not obtained legally. Through authorization, which we do.
And to worried parents, police say the best protection for your kids is to talk to them. Michelle Boyer, CTV News.